Hello everyone, and welcome to Sergiu's Kitchen.
So here we got some chicken thighs and chicken wings. Here we got some smoked sea salt, turmeric with oregano, paprika, rapeseed oil. Safety, you can use a tray. You can put them in a tray and then just carry on. Okay, so now we're gonna season the chicken. So we're gonna put some oil. And mix salt. A quarter of a pint. Two cloves of garlic. And I'll just slice it over the chicken. On the oven, 180 degrees, but the oven said 40 minutes, but I only put 25 and I'll check them. Also some green pepper. Meantime, I'm gonna prep the pork ribs. Just marinate it with paprika or smoked paprika, up to you. Pepper, salt, and garlic. Okay, so for this, we're gonna put some clip film and put it back in the fridge. With the pork ribs, you can boil them for about half an hour, 40 minutes. Then put it straight in the oven. So this is what's happening inside of my oven. So put a bit of water. Because the fat from the chicken is gonna burn. Also, this is gonna be like a steam effect. So now it's time to turn upside down. Smell is amazing. Okay, so now I'm gonna put them for another 15 minutes. So now these potatoes, I'm just gonna cut them in half. Put the half to be a specific shape. Salt. Pepper. Of olive oil. Thank you. 3 cloves of garlic. Right? First time. It smells lovely. We can put some rosemary as well. Okay, now time to see the chicken. Look at this beautiful color. And the wings. Beautiful. Okay, let's check on the pork ribs and the potatoes. Well, that looks pretty good. Wow. Look at this. Good vibes only. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe if you want to see more videos. Share and like. Cheers. Bye. See you next time.